course, he always knows how to command the screen, and WrestleMania Saturday with the WWE title on the line. Drew McIntyre was closing in on the victory. It was an epic match between McIntyre and Bobby Lashley.
The momentary distraction by MVP would pay dividends, allowing just enough hesitation for Lashley to evade the dreaded Claymore attempt by McIntyre, which would open the door for the Hurt Lock, which would then see Drew McIntyre pass out from the agony. Drew never submitted, never tapped out, but